name is Saket Patel of class 9 from Alphos E-Techno High School, Kuttapalli, Karimnagar. And my topic is about linear equations with one variable. The linear equations with one variable is nothing but an equation containing only one variable and their power would be as 1. So the examples of linear equations are 2x plus 3, 5x plus 4 and etc. are the examples of linear equations. So I am going to explain this using the instrument called as beam balance. I think so many of you know about this instrument called beam balance, right? I think this is seen in the market, which is used to find the weight of vegetables and fruits. So first I am going to say you about the two words which I am going to use in my explanation. Those are LHS and RHS. LHS is nothing but the left hand side and RHS is nothing but the right hand side. I am going to use them to refer the left side tray as left hand side and right side tray as right hand side. So first I will show how does this instrument work. So I am going to add 3 points into my right hand side. So it is imbalanced, right? So to make it balanced, I am going to add more 3 coins to my left hand side. So it becomes balanced equation or balanced. So with this kind of condition, we can say LHS is equals to RHS. So let's try out with the help of paper bag.
I think this would be useful. If you like my explanation, please give a like and share. Thank you.